Let's do this! Hit him hard, hit him fast! Let's do this! I feel stronger than before! Let's do this!
I must grow stronger.
Let's do this!
Watch and learn. Do you require assistance?
Crush that flank!
That's
sweet!
Good.
These foes won't be an easy fight.
Nice. wrong with keeping casualties to a minimum, but I wanted a fight more.
Let's do this!
I must grow stronger.
Let's do this! Let's do this!
I must grow stronger.
Let's do this!
That one looks like it hurts.
Piece of cake.
I feel stronger than before. Let's do this!
Oh.
wasn't
wrong with keeping casualties to a minimum, but I wanted to fight more.
Let's do this!
Are you all right?
Must contain them!
Crush their flank!
Looks like that hurt!
There's still plenty of power left in these old bones.
But I want to fight more.
Let's do this!
Do you require assistance? All right!
There's still plenty of power left in these old bones. This was once a prosperous town. It was centered around the remnant of peace, the Rubber Soul.
Was there a war?
No. The one the remnant was bound to passed away. The world is filled with countless remnants. No two look alike or share the same power. However, they all have one thing in common.
And that is?
When a remnant is not bound to a soul, it calls forth disastrous misfortune. This calamity is known as the Collapse.
Shh! Hide yourselves. I see them. Two men. And a dark-haired little girl.
What did you do to her?
This must be our cue.
Another collapse!
Flank!
Are you all right?
I feel stronger than before!
It was as you said, Lord David. The flying creature is unquestionably a remnant.
Confirm this with the Academy.
Yes, my lord.
Who could be behind all this?
We do not know enough at this point. Verily, this situation is more complex than we'd imagined.
Yes. We should postpone any course of action until we know more.
What about Arena? Should I just keep my fingers crossed?
We are not dealing with an ordinary foe. A well-researched plan is essential.
Dave, come on!
Torgal is correct. We are dealing with forces that control a remnant not even the Academy knows about. Jumping to conclusions will only place Arthlem in danger. You must understand my position, Rush. Where are you going?
To find Arena, obviously. You know how the people of Athlum are the most important things in your life? Well, Arena's the most important thing in mine. Well, thanks for the help along the way. I'll go it alone from here.
Lord David, we still know nothing about his talisman. Perhaps we should have stopped him.
Perhaps. I am aware that we need more power, as the Gaybolg and Valeria Heart won't suffice.
The future of Athlum is at stake here.
Arena.
Feeling better? You're a picky eater, huh? Sorry, the menu's not fit for a princess like you. Hey.
Rush.
Rush is dead.
No!
Stop mourning the dead and eat your meal. You are vital to him. You should be honored. Following the Lord's orders, as you should follow mine.
Fine. Then give me some real orders. I'm sick of being a damn babysitter.
As you wish. Let us go forth to the next remnant.
Aren't even worth fighting. We're counting on you. Gotta suck it up and stop these guys. Some A! Ta!
catch them in their blind spot! How'd you like that?
These guys aren't even worth fighting! Wait, I still gotta... Impressive, huh? Leave it to me.
Let's do this!
The winner's the one who strikes first, yeah? Come on, let's kick some A! Ta! How you like that? Like you get in my way!
Thank you. Understood.